We play against Anivia. Now we got our combo here. I think I like to play Aphelios this turn. Maybe. But he can Avalanche after this. Now we found a way to protect our Hammerdinger. I like him to throw away his Avalanche. If he passed, then we can just pass back, I think. He still have mana for Avalanche, so I think I just pass for now.
Eminently logical.
We still have mana for the Avalanche, unfortunately. I think we just play 2 and open attack. He want us to drop our all of our turret and then he Avalanche. Now he can just play Withering Whale, okay.
Here in your time of need.
This is a good counter for Anivia. He cannot spawn the egg.
Time to reflect.
My most ground everything can use an upgrade.
Thank you. now we don't lose value from playing Destiny Calls because we got a T-Hex.
Leave your bags in the north. Goggles on!
In case he doesn't block my T-Hex, then.
I've carved meat bigger than you!
Can get another T-Hex. Or we can just play another Destiny Calls to our second Sparkle Fly. I like this idea. Maybe I can just play Infernum. To get Overwhelm. I'm fine with Ruination. Even Ruination cannot save him now. He only can play one Frostbite. So we miss our lethal here, unfortunately. Wow. That is a good one. He got 3 Anivia. Thank you.
projectile firing.
This is our time.
We got two elusive here. Now he have the heart sleeve. He need to go white or
return to us.
No, he doesn't have mana for Heartsmith. What deck is this? I don't know what is the that deck. Ionia and Piltover? Maybe just some burn deck, I guess. Wow. That is a good one. I think I should just heal a little bit now. Such a strange deck, to be honest. But we can still heal more. Also, I believe that his deck doesn't run a lot of removal.
What seems to be the problem?
Maybe one Mystic Shot in his hand?
Hang on, Fuzzball.
Hey.
Yes, yes, again.
Burning is his mana is okay here, but we haven't found our destiny calls.
We do it.
I will pick Calibrum with Aphelios. And
the Yordle here's with me.
Try to kill his Grimglade duo. He lost all of his board now. It is a cool deck, to be honest. Wow. That deck is so cool. I like it. I think we better to kill all of his unit, because if we don't kill it, it can just recall them again. Now he will play another recall. we just let it pass? I think we can let it pass. Should we just save our room? I don't think we need save our room now. We still have Fearsome, he can only block one.
Spring does not pity winter.
GG.